Ladies and gentlemen.
Della Villa.
The very word secrecy is repugnant in a free and open society. And we are, as a people, inherently and historically opposed to secret societies, to secret oaths, and to secret proceedings.
Individualism is fear driven, always wondering if anybody gets in. Security systems, this is the devil's mission. Secret societies that divided me from counterparts. Headphones and technology serve as natural body art. Money and machines, all about the green and phosphoric gleams. Chases the American dream.
Even today,
3% of the wealth lies in paper currency. If you feel what I'm saying, then we're saying the same things. So rock back, tip top hats, no shock fact. Spin syntax for thumbtacks who melt like ice caps.
Concealment.
Backtrack centuries apart. Conscious is a thing of the past because there's no heart. Slaves, economic, are shopping at Walmart. Little do they know how they play a part. Distracted by deals and microwavable meals. The whole state is an addict for Uncle Sam's pills.
And there is very grave danger that an announced need for increased security will be seized upon by those anxious to expand its meaning.
Expansion of means, expansion of teams. Rifles and snipers, the youth of today, your FEMA disciples.
Danger.
Disguises made of verses from the Bible. It's tribal, adults of yesterday are held liable. How pliable the world is. Hitler said this, he alone who owns the youth gains a future. My prediction, they take away the gold, euthanize the old. New slaves have been sold, there's no wormhole called. The only solution is revolution. Without it, there's one conclusion. Stop living in illusion, time to make a contusion. And crack out of eggshells, connect with those around you. Have empathy and wish them well. Cause one day comes a bell, it's heaven or hell. Light flash, fading fast, watch as death rips off the mask. It doesn't matter if you're white or you're black. Death does not discriminate, so then why do we still hate?
Well, we are opposed around the world by a monolithic and ruthless conspiracy that relies primarily on covert means for expanding its sphere of influence. On infiltration instead of invasion, on subversion instead of elections, on intimidation instead of free choice.
So strip me of my First Amendment, take away my rights. It seems that I have nothing left, dog without a fight. But I find courage in verses of persons of those deserving. Collect strength against my enemies from JFK sermons. We need a full on diversion. Bombs blowing up in Baghdad. Gotta get the stocks right now to the NASDAQ. Put on your black mask, a full blown attack. Stop sitting on your ass while your cell phone's tapped. It's time to be a light in this planet of dark thugs. Show the good side of the force that contains pure love, the ultimate drug. Salvation starts with you. Go forth and do what you were destined to.